Well, hey, y'all. This place is just eat up at people. I tried filming inside, and you just can't do it. It's too many people. So, this is what I got. Not a whole great deal. Got a brother toner there. Should be worth $35-$40 by itself. Miss Journey would be glad to know I got a miscellaneous basket of crap for $5. We'll be going through that later. And the rest of it's Minion sheets and, of course, my beautiful cap collection. So, see you in a bit.
As tired as they think, but they seem to be very animated, wanting her to press her forward.
Well, we're at the scratch and dent here in the armpit of Selmer. And we're looking for lightly salted peanuts for my mother. So, wish me luck with that, if nothing else. If the wind don't blow us off the road, we're going to head up to the other thrift store, also named Jesus Cares, and see what they got. I didn't realize all the government checks come out. Apparently that's why everything is packed like sardines in a tin can. We'll be there directly. Well, this one's not exactly empty either, but let's go on in and see what we can find. Mostly just looking for hats, to be honest with you. I'm looking for stuff that's easy to list or worth good money. A good return on investment or ease of listing. That's my two criteria. Hats and a pair of sheepskin shoes.
Wish you had more sons than this one right here. Found him with this at Fred's.
Fred's dollar store?
Yes, sir. Fred's.
All right. For real though, where'd you get that lightsaber?
Got it at Fred's.
So you went into Fred's dollar store and got a $220 lightsaber?
Nah, that's only $220 worth of coupons.
Coupon belong to Darth Vader.
If that came for you, I wouldn't have even would have got it. You ain't happy I got you a lightsaber for free. That was wise of me. And I hope for you to give me another trip into town.
Look at that mess right here. Green looking, ain't even the right color. Ain't even bright. Flames are looking plastic, made in China. Did this discombobulate you? I should whip y'all behind for this mess right here.
Come with me.
Boy, I don't really want to whip you. No Dark Vader ever wants to whip that son.
And I wouldn't hit you. Deep down, you know that. Do you hear me?
Do what? My man, I zoned out.
Let's go to Fred's.
I'm busy. You can ride with Mike and Jeffrey. Call me when y'all get to Fred. Let me know you made it.
But my phone is dead.
You talking about phone, babe? Do what? Oh, I ain't worried about my phone. I ain't got the charge of my phone. I've been worried about going friends. Dollar store. $220 cheap green looking.
$3,000 to fill up your cart and to fill up your tank.
Yes,
there is a generous Caleb supporter who has put that up, and we're giving that away. Kelly and I are giving that away. So it's not going to be a lot of people in there, which is a great thing. Because we're going to give that away really soon. And the great thing is, it's their way of encouraging you to give right now. Thanking you for helping to keep Caleb on the air. $3,000 to offset the expenses at the gas station and the grocery store. 800-525-5683 or kk.com. We can help a number of people get live and give it. I give some $10 a month, $20 a month, $20 a little bit.
Magazines, 10 cents. Herbeck, 50 cents. It's a shock collar. $5, God knows if it works. Oh, look at here. This might be some money. Let's look this bad boy up. Right back. Well, nothing so far. That looks vintage. They've cleaned it out. And bats are up $5-$10 a piece and they're all shipped from Walmart. I mean, this used to be packed. Packed. Stuff on top of stuff. There ain't hardly nothing back here. Just means Goodwill got a bunch of junk, didn't it? Oh well. The vintage ice thing, $5. Jesus Christ. Trying to kill me in here. Air pump. Soda has a Walmart price tag on it. When's the last time Walmart used price tags? Let me look at a few of these shoes here. Cleats, I should say. Spent $23. They jacked the price of the shoes up at the register. Asked the woman downstairs at $2, get upstairs at $5. I want you to notice that all the $5 shoes have a $5 price tag, and if they don't have a $5 price tag, they're $2. But can't argue with these people. And I got some caps. Oh, and I got these Craftsman tongs because I'm a guy and I couldn't pass them up. How cool is that? Craftsman screwdriver handles on a pair of tongs. I didn't even bother to look them up. And I got a book to read. That's pretty much it. Women of Faith. Proverbs 3:30. I don't think that's real.
Talking, just be cool, be calm, be respectful. Always respect your elders, Lucas. You hear me? Uncle Palpatine trying to help you, all right.
Where's your friends now, boy? What's that? You forgot Fred's dollar store's closing? Nobody wants to shop at Fred's. Don't be afraid to cry. I got some tissues. I'd shop at Walmart, son.
They let you return items without a receipt.
Oh, I forgot to say your France is doomed. I love that place. Ooh, man, I forgot.
If a man goes to shake your hand, use a firm handshake.
I bought up all of France plastic. Things.
He showing us this about our anniversary.
How you doing?
He upset, Pappy. He upset. Here go that Fred's lightsaber.
How much?
$220 worth of
coupons. Fred's gave me a stack of Oprah movies.
You ain't my daddy. You hear me?
If I was your father, I'd brush that mouth. Nasty.
You forgot the toothpaste.
My fillings are sore.
He just had dental work.
Mad.
be all right. Huh, Lucas?
What is this? The Fred's lightsaber? $220. Cheap plastic don't belong. You dig? Not in my house. I was in Walmart today, and guess what they had? They had a phone that you could fit in your pocket. No. The dollar store is all history. Like your phone.
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Who is it?
It's me.
Yard sale. See that bright green? No, you can't see that sign. No, I can't expand it. It's right there. We're gonna go get there somehow. We won't be using that one. We'll take the next one. Anyway, that's where we're going. It says yard sale on top of hill. Today. Hopefully they don't have great big damn dogs jump up and scratch my truck like the last one. Alright, let's turn this off. Okie dokie. Nobody here. I'm assuming they're come out screaming when I get close. So see what we got.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
Tell me about it, sweetie. Alright, I gotta go to town today, pick up my medicine. Walgreens had a bunch of stuff that was 90% off. Most of it, of course, is gone. But I found this for 75 cents. There's two of them, so $1.50. That was normally $7-$8 a piece. I don't know if they'd be worth anything or not. Just give them to my mother. Got these are Reeboks. So $5 for those. I have not looked any of this up. Just got home with it. $5 a pair of Reebok boots. $1 for a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle flat twin sheet, and $1 for a painted saw blade. I paid 50 cents for that. That's for me. Let's see, I paid $2 for two things of BBs. That one's just in plastic for some random reason. It's not broken or anything. This is $1. It's 5,000 of them. They're selling for like $10. So, and then $6.50 worth of caps. Some Lucky Mountains. A lot of toddler caps in this. Just dirt bags. Toddler. Nike, some sort of medication, performance torque converters, Barkley Welding Services, another toddler, Mellow Yellow, Redhead Toddler, Pantera, I think this is no partners, ex-partners. I have no idea, man. It's a Cobra cap. It's fairly old. Chevelle. I don't know why it just says Chevelle. But it's old. It's got the rope trim. It's not a new one. Cub Cadet. Probably the best one there. They're worth, I don't know, I want to say $6.95 to $12.99 a piece. And that's all we got today. I tell you about the books. They're not hardly worth talking about. They're really old Harlequins. I mean, some of these are like 35 cents. And then there was Anne McCaffrey, which I'm sure they looked at this part and said, that's a romance book, and threw it in there. But of course, we all know she writes fantasy posing as science fiction. So I have no idea what these are worth. I paid a dime a piece, so I got $1.90 in that, 10 cents in that. I'll put those with the books I got last week, the old ones. We'll just throw that in there to make up for some of the fantasy that was included. And sell those separate, I hope. No idea if they're sold or not. But it was a very small chance to take, right? $1.90.
I sure hope I get laid.
Me too, Granny. Me too.
Did I pass?
Pass what?
The field trip.
Nope. Now get your ass washed up, son. It's prom night. Rusty, we've learned a hell of a lot over this past day. And you got finals tomorrow. And after that, the future is limited only by damn foreigners. What come in here and took up all the damn jobs, and you can't shoot them because they're neither one at fault. No offense, Team Tom.
Let's see, where was I? We got these two ties. Got this stained glass one I thought was kind of neat. And this one with horses. Novelty ties are the only things I can sell, to be honest with you. Those are 50 cents a piece, and I got those today. Now, this is two stories put together. This is Jesus Cares in Selma and Jesus Cares in Adamsville. And these were those cleats I was complaining about. They're still in good shape. They're worth $5, but the woman told me there was two. And it wasn't until I get to the register to find out they're five. Got I showed you this Minions pillowcase and this Winnie the Pooh pillowcase. Well, the next day or next time I went, here's a Minions pillowcase and a Minion sheet, and it's a full. Fulls usually come with two pillowcases, so I'm sure that those went together. You can see the colors even match, so we'll sell that as a complete set. This was the money maker right here, this $3 brother toner. Need to get it listed. These are the sheepskin tassel loafers, if they would come out. Figured they was worth the $5 they were asking. I noticed a lot of $10 shoes today. And a lot of hats. Just a lot of hats. Women of Faith got another one of these Farm Bureau insurance. It's like the third or fourth one I've had of those. I think I've even sold one though. Obama, Minecraft, Adventure Island. That's somewhere in Alabama, Orange Beach, Alabama. I got this Jags cap. Even though it's new, I shouldn't have got it because they're so cheaply made. I think I got three or four of them, and they're not very expensive. Lofton Chevrolet, Dixie Gunworks, another Lofton Chevrolet, another Lofton Chevrolet. Hey, guess what? We got a Lofton Chevrolet, Selmer Amoco, vintage, got the rope trim. Although you can't count on that. NFR, Las Vegas, whatever that means. Zenmatic by Lindsay. Two more. U.S. Army, proudly served. And ABC Supply Company. And that's all we got at the... thrift stores. I'll get it out in a minute, sorry. But on the way back, I saw a sign. The sign said yard sale. So we went up this great big hill, and we found this old woman with like paint on the bottom of her nose, or zinc, or Calamine lotion or something. The bottom of her nose was a different color on top. She had something on it. I don't know. I didn't take pictures. It would have been rude. I got this pair of shoes for $2. It's got insoles in them. I have to take out the regular soles that's under that. And I got this pair of Adidas. That's what that means. Adidas. This pair of Adidas. What does it say? Should have studied more. But anyway, I got this pair of shoes. It was $2. This was neat. This is a whole thing of vintage Sylvania flash bulbs, all 12 of them. And last I checked, and it's been a while, because it's been a while since I had any of these, but they went for good money because people wanted them, you know, a new shiny one in their camera, in their display camera. So I have to look those up, but that was the if there is such a thing as a prize, that was the prize. Like I said, it's all a bunch of, yeah, they are Adidas, see? Adidas. There was a pewter goblet, a little tin, a candle, and some pieces of a meat grinder. And it was $1 for all the pieces. Now, obviously, it's not all here, but I figure I can part it out, make some money. Got this jewelry display thing, heart cast iron base. That and this was $20. All of it together is like $29. And I overpaid for the jewelry, I know I did, but got this bottle for $1. I usually don't buy screw top bottles, but I made an exception. And then all this jewelry and watches and knickknacks, and there's an Old Miss badge keychain and watches. The woman said she had 101 watches. I don't know how many of them's in here, but or what kind they are, or anything else. I saw something in there that said pearls. And they actually looked like real pearls. They weren't nothing but stud earrings. But anyway, that's what it is. That's what I got. And that's the end of the film. Appreciate you watching. I'll try to do better next time. Oh, you want to know about the Pez? Oh, man. You know, it's been so long since I actually got this stuff. And, you know, several days between now and making the video. The Pez is already listed. I'll throw up some pictures. But, yeah, the Pez is listed, and it's already, you know, put up in a tote and all. But it wasn't nothing special either. Just some Pez. What? That's what these caps need is a good coating of cat hair. And then they'll be perfect. We'll holler at y'all later.
Well, yes. All right, Russell. How's it going in there, son?
Well, pretty good. Sipping there ain't no paper.
Now, you are square over the hole, ain't you?
Uh-oh. Damn. Can I start that thing over?